If you didn't know then, the whole way you know now. And I don't mean basketball when I say I don't know y'all. Money, 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 boost my morale.
Put a little bit of insight.
Let me answer the business part.
Absolutely.
First, let's finish one thing and do the next. It wasn't a number, as you say. And second, there's a lot more to the career of Deontay Wilder than just a number. As we said before, he's going to knock out Joshua when they fight. We want millions of people to see it. The second fight, we don't think he'll ever fight him again, because the knockout will end that, because that would also end the Matchroom boxing. So we don't believe that was ever part. And also, without divulging Deontay's personal business, what his numbers, that's his own. You will see what we have in store. Him, Al, and I sat down. We went over everything. He made the final decision, and time will show he made the right one.
Of course, I want the best, and we're gonna get the best. You know, I want to see you. You know, like I said, one champion, one face, one name. That's always gonna be my ultimate goal. No matter who I may have to face, like I said, I got Dominic Breazeale's next, which is my mandatory. So I must face him, and we're going one step at a time, one fight at a time. You guys know my ultimate goal. As long as you know my ultimate goal, I shouldn't be questioning about anything else, because my ultimate goal is to be the best, and I will be that.
Is this the most personal fight?
This is the most personal fight to date. I cannot wait. I had to calm myself down, you know. I really did, because I don't like the narrative that he painted. I don't like the clout chasing that he did. People know I love kids. And for a man to come in and to say so many different things, for one, he was unbelievable when he said I came in with a goon of 20 people. When nobody, well, how you gonna believe that story when nobody ever since my career have ever seen me with that many people? Ever. So that was already debunked. And then when you're talking about children and wanting to put family in it, if you such a family man, why the hell was your children abandoned? And you know who was holding your kids? My people.